Hey guys, this is Mitchell, and this is Batman Arkham Knight. Oh my god, guys, I cannot tell you how much I've been waiting for this game. The Batman Arkham series are some of my favorite games of all time, and this is the return of Rocksteady. They took a game off. They did not develop Arkham Origins, which I think would probably be... Most people would agree that Arkham Origins was the weakest game in the Arkham series. I actually liked it. I agree that it was not on par with Arkham City and Arkham Asylum, but still, you know, solid game. That being said, I cannot wait to jump into this and see what Rocksteady has in store for us for this venture onto the next-gen consoles. So let's hit X to start. Start a new game. I always go in hard with Batman games, and I know there's probably a better way to say that, but I'm sticking with it. Oh, this is the same thing that they showed during the E3 trailer, which I kind of tuned out of it because honestly I didn't want the beginning of the game spoiled to me a week before it actually came out. It was kind of a weird choice to have this being shown at the E3 press conference for Sony. Deep in the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you. And of course, even in death, Joker has that adorable little smile on his face. Oh, what a cutie pie. I bet he's a swell guy if he can smile like that. Is it just me, or is like, am I the only one expecting him to just open his eyes and like, psych? Oh, I'm actually controlling this.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
By the way, I believe that's Commissioner Gordon talking. I believe that the voice of Commissioner Gordon in this game is actually the voice or the actor who played Mike from Breaking Bad. Don't remember his name, but fantastic actor.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Henry Adams.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Don't care.
Chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and first if of you all, want some more coffee, just
talking.
Shout.
I don't care. This is too interesting. Look at this. Look at how crisp and sharp this text is on this menu. Usually... And this is how you know we've entered the new age of consoles, ladies and gentlemen.
Dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
All right, so let's get some context to what's going on here. Let's take a look at these. All right, so we got Wayne Enterprises pledges $300 million to Arkham City redevelopment. Let's see what's going on over here. Criminal record, blah, blah, blah.
Injured in Arkham City? Sue Gotham! Okay. Sex, drugs, and overdose. Has Johnny gone too far? I don't know who that is. I know there's a guy smoking, but this is more important to me. Shut up! I don't care! Hey, Batman Mask. How you doing? What's he doing on his phone? Oh, he's checking. He's got one of those self-scrolling phones, apparently. He scrolls it with his mind. The Bat Mask is like an inhibitor to his mind powers. All right. I think we should move on. Nothing else seems too interesting.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Whoa! I can actually control the shots of the bullets. The shots of the gun. Die, everyone! Kill them! Ah, I'm out of bullets. Oh no. Shit! Oh! Should have left some bullets in the chamber. Suspect a chemical weapon attack. Oh my god.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Isn't it funny how Scarecrow was like a throwaway villain in Arkham Asylum, and now he's back as the big baddie?
Next bus.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today?
Black Canary Club.
Not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Oh, hello there, Nolan North. Tribeca!
And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Also, let me just say, I love how they bring context to why there's no actual people in Gotham. Alright guys, I think we're ready to go. Batman Arkham Knight. Let's get started. Let's get a look at our things here. So we've got detective vision still. Alright. Gliding works the same as it always has. Let me check out what's going on in the streets first before we before we make our way to the waypoint. Aha!
I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
Where are these guys? They're all like... Aha! There they are. Hey guys, you wanna have some fun? No, wait. Wrong one. Wrong. I don't want to do that. How do I get my... There we go. So, quick fire is L2 and triangle. Alright, what else we got? Explosive gel. Quick fire is L2 and square. Batarang, tap L2. Smoke pellet is triangle when under attack. Okay. We got this. Why don't you get on over here? Still got that. How do I do... Nope. Wrong. How do I do the ground takedown? I wonder. I don't remember how to do ground takedowns. I'm sure they'll teach me, but I want to know now. Alright, whatever. Let's move on. Commission needs me. What's up, Commish?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Oh, he did the Batman. He did the Batman thing.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Wouldn't it be funny if, like, Gordon just looked over the rooftop and was like, "Hey, why are you talking to my daughter?" Harrier? What? Oh, stupid antenna. Oh, that was lame. That was not the entrance I was trying to get. Not all night. All right, let's show these guys how to play a Batman game. What do you think you're doing? Yeah, yeah. Okay, that's how you do it. That was pretty easy.
Over here.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Also, Batman, there's no way to get down from here. The door is locked. Batman, how am I? Wait!
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Let's do it!
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Foscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Whoa!
Let Batman deal with this.
Signal lock. What am I supposed to do? How do I fire? Oh, immobilizer!
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
I need to
stand. And ow! Driver. Come on, come on! Eagle One, Fox Two!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
If you lay a finger on me! I'll kill you!
Oh, you're so funny.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
God, this game is so ridiculously good looking. Alright, what's going on over here? This looks like too much fun to pass up. Get over here! Wait, which button is it? I forgot. Oh god, I gotta get my buttons fixed up. That's it. Alright, so. Woo! I didn't even see what the tutorial prompt said. That's how you do that. Okay. Look at this guy. What do you think you're doing? Get away from me.
This is bad. Now get us out of here. Drive.
Batmobile time.
Oops! Hold on! Batman still needs to get used to driving the Batmobile. That's break reverse, okay? Again! Batman glides with so much more grace than he rides the Batmobile.
Jeez, he's coming after us!
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Penthouse on the top floor? Oh, poison ivy.
You'll get what's coming to you.
Okay, they're right here. I love it. Whoa, okay, this is weird. What's going on? What am I standing on? Ah. Oh, they have guns. Okay, so if they're charging at you, you can actually press a button to really quickly KO them. That's what it was telling me. I hear a gun. Who's using the gun? Knock that shit off. Boom!
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid? Brains out.
Fuck, I don't care.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
My best friend, Poison Ivy.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler. Even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target.
I mean, really, guys?
Don't move.
Really?
Are you sure it's him? Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
We brought an army to take you on. What a waste.
Alright, time to have some fun.
What everyone...
Okay, so... Batmobile remote. Remotely synchronized with the vehicle's combat and guidance systems. Engage enemies or navigate terrain. Yes, please.
Chinatown. We'll be there any second.
Okay, so you can do a little boost to quickly move in a direction. That's nice. Okay, you can exit battle mode just by letting go of the L2. Very nice. Where am I actually supposed to be going here? Wait, what is hitting? Oh, okay. Oh, hold on. Battle mode. Okay, I didn't even see these things. Alright, got it. Woo! Got it. Woo! I bet you guys wish you had this hacks of being able to see the trajectory of your bullets. Should invest a little more in Wayne Tech Enterprises. Wow. Oh, fuck. No problem, we got this. All right, how do I get out of this?
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Well, there you have it. Next episode on Batman Arkham Knight. It's time to go to war. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.